In 1889, the commercial dean of UEE, Maxon's name at the time, commissioned a pictorial work whose reproduction would be used to illustrate a calendar for the year 1900 through which to promote the company's products. This was a novel initiative at the time, repeated year after year on one that promoted the poster-making movement while giving shape to a new kind of cultural patronage. 110 years later, the collection continues to grow and the explosives calendar remains as current as it was then, adapted to Maxon's global sphere of action and boasting the signature of a prestigious author recognized by critics and public, Gonzalo Sicre. Gonzalo Sicre is considered one of the most interesting figurative artists on the Spanish scene. A member of the group of neo-metaphysical painters, his creations propose step beyond narration or capture events to concentrate on aspects that create a sense of self, of lights and shadows. Ever since he entered the professional circuits 2 decades ago, his work alternates between painting and photography, connecting both disciplined spaces that are as central as the subjects that live in them. An impression of sadness and melancholy, yet serene, orderly and peaceful that recalls the painter he has paid tribute to throughout his career, the US artist Edward Hopper or the Belgian Leon Spillier. One of the good things that can happen to a painting is that it is widely disseminated, and this is the case with the Maxon calendar. This is how Gonzalo Sicre defines his continuation of the more than 110 years of the Maxon collection with his fireworks. An image that will no longer be simply framed in drawing rooms, bars and waiting rooms, as used to happen for decades in Spain, but one that will also reach new corners of the world wherever Maxon is present, both in the form of a calendar and through the medium of new technologies.